Hey beautiful people, so another quick update. We just watched the 4x100 relay for men, and guess what? Jamaica won that heat. So the men did a great job. They actually won in 37.82, and then we have Great Britain coming in second place at 38.02, and Japan also secured their third automatic spots for the finals. Now we have the next heat to watch, and we'll let you know in the description the final teams for the finals. All right, catch you soon, and if you never watched